Atlantic salmon sustained our Aboriginal people for thousands and thousands of years. They're always fighting for survival.
There's been a sharp decline in the 90s and since that time on the salmon populations.
It makes me angry when I walk the river. What can I tell their children, that it's soon going to be gone?
This population was listed as endangered under the Species at Risk Act in Canada, and that motivated action to do more than just monitoring, but to actually restore the population and try and avoid extinction.
When we were first putting the team together, it was very clear to all of us that Western science didn't have all the answers.
From day one, working with Fort Folly First Nation, we see these problems together.
We're a small community, but we're very mighty, and we care about the environment. By bringing the salmon back, we know it's going to sustain our people.
We didn't come to the table knowing what we needed to do. We came to the table knowing where we wanted to go. I feel privileged to be part of an ecological story that is better now than it was 20 years ago.
As Aboriginal people, we see and realize how important it is to take care of the salmon and make them the king of the fish again.